Here's a pickleball hack I stole from tennis players. Even after you hit the ball, you should be looking at your contact point for a split second. I see way too many players who hit while they're looking away, and this decreases your accuracy and it decreases the odds you hit the sweet spot. So regardless of what shot you're hitting, take a picture of your contact point with your mind before you look away and give us a follow for more tips like this.